Hey everyone, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be giving my reaction to the song from Georgia for this year's Junior Eurovision. And it's Anastasia and Ranina with the song Over the Sky. I'm just gonna say it right now, sorry that the video is a little bit later again. Expect the videos to be a little bit later than usual because I just have other things to do during the day. And with the Eurovision songs, they released at the night, so that was a bit easier for me to react. But mostly, most of the time, the Junior Eurovision entries release during the afternoon. So I don't have always time to react to them immediately, so sorry about that. But nonetheless, I hope you still enjoy the videos, of course. I'm really excited to see this because last year's song from Georgia was amazing. Georgia always sends quality to Junior Eurovision actually. So I hope this one will not be any different. As usual, before I'm gonna start, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't done it already. So without further ado, let's go with the reaction. Ooh, beautiful visuals. Yes, modest, you're the hero you've been always waiting. Wait, is this a group? Ooh, I love these instrumentals. Ooh, I love this, the vibe. I love the hair, the bowl cut. Ooh, I like this. Ooh, I love those vocals. Oh, I get goosebumps. I love like the ethnicity, the ethnic vibes. I'm curious if this is like, is it like a group or because it says like Anastasia and Ranina. Is Ranina a group or? Oh, I love this sound. Oh, it's so powerful. Georgia always kills it with Junior Eurovision. We will find a way to shine and be bright. All the changes we will make will bring the light. Music video is gorgeous as well. Ooh, I get goosebumps. Find a way to shine and be bright. Just believe in yourself. I might be the only one to love this so much because it sounds like a song that would be underrated. I love those vocals between them. Beautiful. I love it. Wow. That got a little bit of goosebumps with me there. Such a beautiful song. I think this is gonna be underrated because always songs I find really beautiful always get underrated, but I love like the whole, yeah, sort of ethnic vibes this song is giving, and the chorus especially is really beautiful with the vocals of the others between them. Music video is beautiful as well. This is a really solid entry for Georgia. I mean, last year was really great, but this is also amazing. So yeah, they know how to do Junior Eurovision. I wish they sent something stuff like this to the adult Eurovision, actually. Because it just feels like really, I don't know if this is typical Georgian, but it feels like an ethnic song. So yeah, I just absolutely love this song. This would be really high in my ranking, actually, I think. I hope they will get a great result this year, because I think last year they didn't have that much televote results. Which was a shame, actually. But this song is great. I absolutely love it. I think Georgia has done a great job yet again this year. I'm really curious to hear what your thoughts are on this song from Georgia. So let me know down in the comments. I want to thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!